video is a DIY sort of hipster Little Mermaid Ariel costume, hair, makeup inspiration video. And this is actually what I'm gonna be for Halloween. So I just thought I would share with you guys how I made this costume. And I just thought like hipster would be a little more modern. So got my hipster glasses that I made out of some old sunglasses and spray paint. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And a little disclaimer, I'm not that amazing at makeup. As you'll probably begin to tell, it's just kind of like my little improvisation. This is like just what I made up for the makeup and the hair. And I am talking so much right now, so let's just like make me shut up and get started. I'm starting off by parting my hair very deep to one side. I'm then taking a piece of hair, hairspraying it, combing it upwards, and then teasing it. This will give my hair a little swoop like Ariel's, and it will also keep my hair out of my face. I'm then taking a medium-sized wand by Numi and curling my hair. Once that is done, I'm hairspraying it even more so my curls stay all day long, even when I'm in the ocean swimming. I'm teasing it even more to add more volume, and then smoothing it over with a brush. To top it off, I'm adding a starfish clip I made by myself and clipping that in my hair. And that is the finished hair. Makeup, I'm starting off with some professional primer and putting that all over my face. I'm then taking the NYX BB cream and putting that on my face as well to even up my complexion. Even mermaids get blemishes. I'm covering that up with the NYX Full Coverage Concealer. And then I'm also putting that on my eyelids to cover up any veins or discoloration. As for blush, I'm taking a very nice, creamy, purplish toned blush from STALK and applying that to my cheeks. Generously applying the NYX Powder Illuminator to the tops of my cheekbones. I am setting my T-zone with the Tarte Amazonian in Clay Full Coverage Powder. For my eyebrows, I'm filling them in with a dark red color from the Too Faced Chocolate Bar Palette, and I'm using a very small eyeliner brush to do so. I'm taking a very dark purple color from the STALK palette and lighting that on my upper lash line. On my lower lash line, I'm applying the Maybelline color tattoo in this very pretty green color to complement my tail. After curling my lashes, I'm applying the Maybelline Pumped Up Colossal Mascara. And, of course, waterproof because, I mean, I'm a mermaid. I need waterproof mascara. And then I'm lining my lips with a NYX lip liner in this very bright red. And, I mean, I'm so horrible at this, guys. Please don't judge me. And after that, I'm applying a very, very bright red lipstick by NYX as well. I'm cleaning up the edges with some concealer. And that is the finished look. So for my costume, I'm wearing some hipster glasses, which are basically just some old sunglasses I took the lenses out of and spray painted black. And this mermaid shirt I got from Etsy, I'll have it linked down below. You can also DIY that with some transfer paper. For bottoms, anything green will work, especially a maxi skirt or skinny jeans. And of course, some kind of prop like a fork or a stuffed animal flounder like me. I got mine from Amazon. And that is the finished hair, makeup, and costume inspiration for Ariel. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hope you guys enjoyed Flounder, because I mean, thumbs up for Flounder. And, yeah, first Halloween tutorial, yay, hope you liked it. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and all that kind of stuff. Okay, well, I will see you guys next week. Bye! I am a demon mermaid, I will stab you with this fork.